In my family, my dad is the king of pot bread, which some people also call pot bake. In my early years, my dad was a pork knocker. He perfected his pot bread while encamped along the banks of the Cuyuni and Mazaruni rivers in Guyana. With an open flame and basic ration, he had to make do. Much of the way that my dad cooks now was influenced by those early years of just putting things together to make a meal. He is a literal bush cook, and this is his recipe modified to be made on the stovetop.